Good evening. I am Dr. Dilly Rani, Professor and Head Department of Microbiology, Government Sahi Medical College, Tamil Nadu, Chennai. This is our molecular lab. This thermal cycler tube rotor beam, donated by Tamil Nadu Foundation for research purpose, has been effectively put to use for RT-PCR testing for COVID-19. The timely donation at the beginning of COVID-19 pandemic in India had enabled us, helped us to initiate RT-PCR testing, which is being done for poor patients free of cost. I wish to express my sincere gratitude once again for the sponsorship given by Tamil Nadu Foundation for research activities at Government Sahi Medical College Hospital. Thank you.